Hi guys, today we are going to try to make a sandwich. First you put a pyramid, a Rubik's cube, a sharpener, not a sharpener, a pencil, an eraser, two more pencils, a compass, a turtle, and even dip. And there you have it. You have a sandwich. Thanks for easy tutorials of ARD for giving the idea. Please subscribe to him and also to me too.